Pinellas County deputies are investigating an accident that seriously injured two divers. It happened 5 miles off of Madeira Beach. 37-year-old William Gamba and his wife lost consciousness on their boat. The couple was taken to Palms of Pasadena Hospital for life-threatening injuries. Deputies believe it was a diving accident because they found diving equipment on board. The investigation is ongoing.